I'm honestly a little concerned for your kid. Not that they've done anything wrong. It's actually the opposite. It's the fact that she sometimes seems to be the only student with common sense in this horde of idiots. That is Class 1A. I know that's gotta be fucking annoying. Oh, I don't know what to do with that information. Yep, me neither. I know you do your best, Sue. I really do. But getting these motherfuckers to be responsible citizens, just about effective as herding cats. They're fucking hopeless. Look, I'm just really tired. Someone almost dying every few months. It happens so fucking often, you'd think that it's scripted. Like we're in some weird fucked up show. I know exactly what you mean. Well, don't tell anybody. If you ever need to step out for some air, so you can just breathe after inhaling all that stupidness, just let me know. Probably doesn't help that you sit so close to Kaminari. I think I'm gonna move you a little further away from Kaminari. That might actually help. Done deal. Don't tell anybody I'm being nice to you. It would ruin me.